Hello everyone, my name is Marina Miranda Pane. I'm from Study Program Industrial Engineering. So 2 weeks ago, I got an assignment to make a review video about some product. Honestly, never made a video like this, but just let's check it out. So now, I will review 3 different products. 1 product from Maybelline and 2 products from Marina. So the first, Maybelline. Maybelline is an international cosmetic product. Founded in 1915 by T.L. Williams in New York, United States. This one, I have Superstain Maybelline, shade number 205, assertive lip color. You can see the packaging like this. So this is the second product, is product by Marina. Marina is a local cosmetic product founded in 1995. By Nurhayati Subakat. Warda is auspices of Belgian technology and innovation. So I have 2 products by Warda. First, Warda exclusive matte lip cream, shade number 9, Bourbon, and Warda exclusive matte lip cream, shade number 13, Fruit Punch. You can see the packaging by Warda like this. This is shade number 205. Next, Warda, shade number 9. Like this. And Warda, shade number 13. You can see where the shade number 13 is more darker than for the shade number 9 in the Maybelline. It's redder than both. I will use this on my lips. Opinion, you will not be disappointed if you buy this, because this is really long lasting. It can hold on the lips for but few hours, and I can say that because I also use it. Usually use it when I go to the campus or to other events. So that's all my review. Hope you like it. Thank you and goodbye.